So it took 30 minutes to get to Babson. The Uber ride was around $40. And this is my sister's dorm. Gotta move this.
Okay. Oh my god!
Okay. We have a long way to go, plus an extra Aritzia package.
It's my bed.
Hey, here's your jacket. Oh my god. Unboxing time. So Stephanie and I, we're in the Uber right now. We're heading to Traveler Street, and that's where our bus is gonna pick us up for New York. Waiting for a bus. It's gonna come in 15 minutes. Some weird bus station. Kind of cold. We arrived after like, how many hours was the bus ride?
4 hours and 45 minutes,
so almost 5 hours in the bus, and we're here. Wow.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabonds.
Whoa, that was pretty high. Ooh. Wow. I like how the ceiling is very high.
I'm going out to find Madre and Padre and everyone else.
Okay. OG trio. Today, we have our very special guest from all the way from Vanderbilt
University.
Miss Mandy.
Miss Mandy right here.
To get dinner. Steph and I are very, very starving because we are surviving off of two granola bars and some chocolate. Are you serious? This is a line? Oh, near Times Square. It says Believe. We're here at the restaurant. It opens at 5 though, so we have a few minutes. Wow, this is a huge soybean stew. Oh my god, this is really good. I actually demolished that first half. Yeah, our jeans are gonna explode. We literally demolished that. Oh my god. Say hi.
Hi.
What about you?
Hello.
Hello. Latte de Maria. Our fit check. It's gonna be cold, so we're bundled up. It's 11 a.m. We're on our way to our lunch because we woke up pretty late, so we just now got ready and left the hotel. How is there no one here? So quiet. We are on our way to Brooklyn. That's where a restaurant is gonna be. Got off at Marcy Avenue and we're now walking to Peter Luger's Steakhouse. Yeah. Oh my god, it's so windy! Oh, oh my goodness! Oh, I'm so cold. It's very windy. The sky is so pretty.
I really don't.
So this is the menu. And we're gonna get some steak.
Wanna be my vlog? You want me to be anything? Y'all are basically brothers. Known each other for 15 years. Since you were 1 and 2. And 3.
We ordered bacon and it literally just comes out like this, and we're supposed to eat it with the sauce. So
put my finger on the plate.
Wow, it's sizzling. Oh my god.
This is the medium rare.
This is the medium.
Oh, this is the medium. And this is the medium rare.
Oh, it doesn't ring here.
Wow, that looks good.
Medium. Some juice.
Oh, thank you.
Do you like medium or medium?
Cheers. Wow.
It's gold.
Chocolate.
What's gold?
It's just like sweet.
I guess I no test,
so much, guys. Appreciate it so much.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
$3.20.
It's like an
it was so shoot. Worth it. What did you say? Would you say it's worth it?
No, it's definitely worth it.
Or is it? We should pay in gold.
Yeah. Hey guys, no need to wash dishes. Pay in gold.
Here.
Texas. What is going on? Oh my god. Oh. It's like icing basically. Store that Stephanie wants to go. So it's gonna be around like a 30 minute walk. It's snowy in New York. It's snowy. It just made our day a little bit better. We have Chrome Awards and we can't even go in because it's appointment only. And we figure that out after we walked. Technically it says it's 30 minutes, but it took us quite a while because we stopped in the middle. It's okay. Hi. We came to have dinner. Everyone's pretty hungry. Yes, we're ready to eat after a long day of shopping. Very cold. We're now checking out. It's 9 a.m. and we're heading to our parents' hotel. You can see the Brooklyn Bridge from their hotel. Wow. So we're here to have breakfast. Yes.
Starting from next week.
Saks Fifth Avenue. Wow, it's so pretty.
It's very heavy.
Thanks, Nathan.
Boom, boom,
boom. Everybody say hello.
Hello.
Hello. Bye. So we said bye to everybody. And now we are heading to our parents' hotel, which we have our bags, and then we're gonna go to Penn Station, which is where our bus is gonna be. This was delayed by 15 minutes and now it's finally here. Oh my god.
It's crowded.
Oh my god. Holy, it's crowded. I'm so shook. We now picked
picked up our luggage from our parents' hotel. Yay! Early. Waiting for an Uber.
And our fingers are freezing.
Back on campus. Wow. We're gonna take the train to Boston. So, yep. We finished church and now we're gonna go get some dim sum for dinner. Whoa, what is this? Oh, is that our restaurant right there?
Yeah,
Hey La Moon.
Yay!
Yay! I've never seen this place this full. Ta-da! This is the best hot chocolate ever. Amazing, amazing. You have to get this. So good, so good.
So technically, Angelina is driving, even though it's like my zip car, because Angelina is a better driver. But we're going to H Mart.
Yay!
Yay!
Christmas music. Almost December.
This looks like an old H Mart. Just like all the other H Marts in the Northeast. Okay, we finished. Careful. We finished grocery shopping and now we're having ice cream. It is 36 degrees outside, but that's not stopping us from having some ice cream. How cute this place is. Yay.
This is so funny.
No, you're not. You just started acting once the camera's on. 저 빨리 가. You have a class.
Go. Bye, go. Bye.
Again, perks of having clear. You can cut these lines. So, I think it's pretty worth. Wow, $30 meal at the airport.